let him in. Forever walking to the damn place where he has not been. Forever talking even when there's nothing to be said. So tedious. I can't remember the main reason why I'm still up late. There is a blur when I simply try to concentrate. My little demon keeps shuffling thoughts to mess me up. He seems amused and I don't think that he's gonna stop. But my little demon's gently dwelling in the dark, so I don't pay attention as long as he's making no sound. When sleep falls, he comes and opens my eyelids. Oh my little demon doesn't want to leave me be. I fight, the chair was for a time what I thought. But I'm tired and I've watched the ceiling way too long. And that light that I see, well, is the sun rising up. But my little demon's gently dwelling in the dark, so I don't pay attention as long as he's making no sound. When sleep falls, he comes and opens my eyelids. Oh my little demon. That was the story of the little demon.